Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. The respectable, the headmaster of Jabal An-Nur Institution, the honorable of the judges in this competition, and the honorable all of audiences and viewers. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillahilladzi ja'alna wa iyyakum min ibadihil muttaqin al mukhlisin. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wahdahu la syarika la al-malikul haqqul mubin wa ashhadu anna sayyidana Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluhu al-mab'us rahmatan lil alamin. Rabbi israhli sadri wa yassirli amri wahlul 'uqdatam min lisani yafqahu qawli. In the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful, all praise be to Allah, the most merciful God, just and wise, who grant His mercy and blessing whom wanting to obey Him, so we can join this great event without any troubles and obstacles, not forgetting peace and salutation to our Prophet, the last and the leader of messenger, the perfect and the best human, who has brought us from the illness century to the finest century, from immoral to the good moral, from the darkness to the brightness, from jahiliyah era to islamic era, habibana wa nabiyyana Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And thank you for the time and chance which have given to me, so I can be here in front of you all to deliver my speech. I hope today all of you having a good mood and condition. Today I want to deliver my speech under title, Not Just Youth. As a matter of the fact, young people who have an ability to innovate and having creativity are able to overcome a various problem which they face. Therefore, and as venues, they are able to overcome a various problem which they face. As a result, young generation are demanded to think critically and positively and always do the best for themselves, society, and also their nation. Ladies and gentlemen, the nation's future is on the shoulder of young generation. The youngsters will develop our nation later. Why later? Why not now? Because at this time, there are still many of our young people who are still asleep. Their spirit are scorched because they are toxicated by negative technology which make them bored. Yes, our generation is better known as inferior generation. Wherever we are, always feel inferior before other nation. Currently, Indonesia designate a lazy generation who is easily affected by negative impacts and doesn't care with noble values of the nation. However, the Indonesian people absolutely need a young generation who has a strong nationalism, religiously high spirit, and those who have a courage to argue their true act and responsible for what they have done. Well, ladies and gentlemen, there are many things must be addressed in this nation, starting from the smallest to the biggest things, from the way we get dressed, speak, socialize, and others. Let's look around us. Many of our brothers who are familiar with smoking, drugs, promiscuity, and committed to other crimes. It has manufactured behind much of the feast is our love, our priority, and concern on the growth of the youth. If we have been wondering that the consequence are been something or nothing, then we should leave that thing. There are still many positive things that we can do. One of them is that we can continue to develop our potential. For example, for those who are good at painting, keep working, draw scribble on canvas. For those who are good at at art, develop Indonesian cultural art. So that's one day they can make this country put in international level. Everyone has their own potential, and the one have known and potential is only ourselves. So don't be excited to develop potential that we have. Ladies and gentlemen, in addition, youth will also have a period for happiness and dreams. How important youth is now to strike a country. Therefore, it's not just an intellectual beyond generation who is developed to Allah in order to receive grant and the ties in the Holy Quran Surah Al-Kahfi verses 13. A'udzu billahi minasyaitonir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Nahnu naqussu 'alaika nabahum bilhaqq innahum fityatun amanu birabbihim wazidnahum huda. Come on my generation, my friend, stronger from yourself. We are the hope of the nation. Many of us are disrespected, but don't be discouraged. Work and make this country proud having of for having us. Do something positive and productive, which can make you more valuable of the nation. Ladies and gentlemen, it's not about mocking our nation, but I want to invite you to be better youth generation. We have great potentials for the nation of the for the future of the nation. We can show the world that we are as the successor Hafithau. I think it is enough until here. Thanks for your nice attention, for Allah ever given us, and for your accessory. The last I say, wassalam.